She's performed at ISMA's ever since I've known her and done really well. And this year she performed at District and State Solo and Ensemble and got golds as always. And you will notice in her solo that she has gorgeous tone and lots of control. And it's a lovely group one solo. Enjoy.